I'm so excited. I don't even own a bestiary yet, but I'm already on my first mission for the Monster Hunter's Order.
Don't get too excited. We're only picking up documents from our secret agent. There's our agent. He may have been struck by some rubble. Come on, he needs our help. This mission is becoming more than we expected, but I'm glad I have my best students with me. I'm sure we'll save our agent together. Helen, you have exemplary grades in physical education and agility. Please look for a way into the dockyard. Victor and I will begin moving the rubble and ruins. Right, let's get to work.
I can't believe that Helen and I are about to graduate from the Monster Hunters Academy. We used to borrow bestiaries from the library, but soon we'll have our own. I spent so many hours reading manuscripts and textbooks on my favorite bench in the Academy Park. I studied many monsters' sharp teeth and claws, so I feel ready for my first mission. It's about time, Helen, and I proved what we've learned. We need to be careful and leave without a trace. Together with Professor Milton, we must locate our agent and collect their documents in the city on water. Our gondola is setting off in the morning. We'll complete our mission and finally become true monster hunters.
You made it! Thank goodness. This monster damaged my bestiary, and now I'm struggling to defeat him. Please find the missing bestiary page before this creature tears me apart.
Thank you. My name is Charles. I'm the agent of the Order. I was investigating the murder of a water spirit. I gathered some information, but I haven't explored the dockyard yet. Could you help me find some evidence? My info indicates there's something important hidden here. I'll take a short rest if you don't mind. Thanks. Here, this might be useful. I don't believe this. The evidence suggests that Priscilla herself is covering up the murderers. The only way to know for sure is to talk to Priscilla. But she's heavily protected. Not just anyone can stop by for a visit.
As the Academy head, she's happy to meet the top students, and I have two with me. I hope this works. Charles, you'd better stay in town and rest up.
How did you manage to sneak into my manor? What have you done to Professor Milton?
You're well protected from spirits, but your love for your students was your downfall. I disguised myself as Milton and deceived you all. It was so easy. Now, I can do as I please, and get rid of the other spirits.
Thank you.
you think I'd forget how your mother locked me in the dungeon? Year by year, I gathered the power to break free. And now, I'm on my way to restoring my true might.
You must stop him. Please, it's still possible to lock Krod's dungeon forever.
Don't stand in my way, or you'll regret it.
Thank you. I'm impressed by your bravery. I'm sure that together, we'll find Krod's dungeon and lock him in forever. I saw a decent yacht at the pier that we could use. Here, I found this. You should take it. Please, help! I can't hold it for long. Oh, thanks. That monster was tough. I need a moment to catch my breath. Can you look for a way to repair the yacht in the meantime? Here, I found this on the floor.
arrived only to find death. I'll give you one last chance to leave while you can.
How did you find me? You're truly the best students. You saved me from certain death. Thank you. Crod wanted to get to Priscilla to enact his revenge on her, so he fabricated evidence that she supported the murders of the spirits. But I know how to defeat him. We need to gather the crystals of the emotions that Crod detests the most. Love, friendship, and trust. Here, it might be useful.
Your mother locked me here. She stole my chance at vengeance. So now, you'll pay for her deeds with your life. Once I finish the ritual, I'll use your powers to plunge the world into war and suffering under my horrendous reign. Almost free. You can't lock me in here again.
Incredible. You've defeated the most dangerous spirit and saved not only my life, but the entire world. I'm so proud to have such brilliant students at the Academy. I foresee great futures for you both.